the ideal yoga diet. So a lot of yogis would definitely say no meat. And to be fair, I do find that meat can be very heavy in your body. Again, just cut out the processed foods. Learn to cook. It's not only going to improve what you put into your body, it's going to improve your social life. You can have someone over and impress them with your fancy food making skills. And it's very nurturing and therapeutic in the same way that yoga is. So I find that if you have a really great yoga session and then you go home and cook a lovely, lovely meal of, you know, locally sourced produce and what have you, quinoa, I love quinoa. I think every yogi should eat quinoa. It makes a huge difference.